Mayor Ronald Aquino of Calbayog City, Samar, and two police officers were killed in ambush this afternoon. Based on the initial reports received by the police, Aquino was killed, as well as the two cops who are yet to be identified. The ambush happened around 5 p.m. in Barangay Lonoy. Aquino and his companions were on board a van when attacked by the gunmen. Authorities are still in the area to investigate the incident.